Hey, ladies and gentlemen, a very, very warm welcome to you to the review of Digital Dukandar. All right. Now, if you've come here after a Google search or maybe a YouTube search, or maybe someone shared this video with you, or you saw it in a recommendation, or you just found the video somewhere, it's natural for you to have questions like, why should I listen to you? Okay. So my name is Nishkarsh, and I am the co-founder of Digital Dukandar. I'm the one who's created the program. And why you should listen to me, just be with me, okay? You should listen to us because we care for you. And this is the reason that we've created this video. You're going to say that, okay, you're the co-founder, then you're only going to say good things about it. Okay, listen, I'll not just share the good things. I'll also share the bad things about it. You know, by the end of this video, you are going to be sure if the Digital Dukandar as a brand is for you or not. And we're okay with both things. Through this video, my intention is not to convince you to become a part of any of our programs. No, the intention is to give you clarity if we are a good fit for you or not. All right, and vice versa as well. Okay, real customers would give genuine feedback, not you. Okay, it's totally natural for you to have that question as well. I'll show you the real live reviews of genuine customers, the good and bad both. Okay, so don't worry about it. Now, first of all, what is Digital Dukandar? So Digital Dukandar is a coaching company. We're a coaching company which helps people start, grow and scale international print on demand businesses from scratch. International means we don't really teach Indian e-commerce. International means we teach you how to build businesses in US, UK, Australia, Canada, or any other country because of a lot of reasons like high profit margins, no cash on delivery, less returns, and the biggest reason being ensuring delivery, I mean, fast delivery quality, and ensuring that your fulfillment, by fulfillment, I mean manufacturing, packaging, delivery, all of that can be outsourced and can be taken care of by a delivery partner automatically. This is the reason we support international POD. I've been into POD myself for almost 4 years now, and that's exactly what we teach as well, right? We do this through the Ecom Freedom Challenge. So at the time of recording this video, there are two programs that we have, the Ecom Freedom Challenge and the Digital Dukandar program. Okay, so through these two programs, we do this. The vision that we have in the company is in Digital Dukandar is that we want to empower as many people as we can in India to start, grow and scale e-commerce businesses. You know, that's pretty much what we're about. That's pretty much what we do. That's what we breathe. That's what we preach. Okay, now let's talk about the programs that we have. The first program is a 5-day Ecom Freedom Challenge WhatsApp class by Digital Dukandar. And the second program that we have, the signature program that we have, is the Digital Dukandar program. Okay, now let me break down the challenge for you and the DD program for you as well, step by step. Let's do it. So the 5-day Ecom Freedom Challenge is for you if you're getting started with Ecom, or you have not started it and you want to start. It is for you if you want a proven process and system to get started. So I'll tell you the problem with free information on YouTube about e-commerce, or on Google, or on different blogs. There's a lot of information about e-commerce out there. If you search for this, you're going to find so much value. You're going to find so much video, so many videos out there. This leads to information overload and confusion, right? Because of that, it gets very difficult to have a proven step-by-step process. Ki yaar, step-by-step process hum follow kya kare? Kaam karna kaise hai? Koi kuch keh raha hai, koi kuch keh raha hai, koi kuch keh raha hai. Everyone says different things. I'm not saying that they're wrong. No, what they're saying is right. There are really good people out there, but what's worked for that person? So let's say that this person says do this, the other person says do this. You're going to be confused. Both the ways are correct. All these ways are correct. But let's say you're following, you know, person A says do this, step one. Okay. Person B says do this, step two. So you're going to be all confused and you would not be able to connect the dots, because of which you need a proven process and system to get started. If you're able to get a proven process, step-by-step system to get started, go for it. If you're able to find anywhere else, go for it. But what you need at this point, especially if you're starting out, if you really want to build a successful business, you want a proven step-by-step process. And you also need support so that, you know, if you struggle somewhere, you know, someone should be there to get back to you. Someone should be there to let you know what you're doing wrong. Someone should be there to give you feedback. Cool. And of course, that person should not be just an educationist. That person should be running that business as well. Remember that. You want to set up your store and go live with your business. Okay, so the Ecom Freedom Challenge for you if you know, any of these criteria satisfies you. Cool. Now, what are the features of the 5-day Ecom Freedom Challenge? Now, you get pre-recorded videos for 5 days plus 2 sessions with me. By pre-recorded, I mean if you're in a job or a business, and if you feel I would not be able to see it, I would not be able to have the time for it, don't worry. We give you recordings of the sessions that we do. So don't worry about it. Even the two sessions with me, we give you recordings of the first one. On day five, we usually really want you to be there in the session because day five is the most important one. But anyway, more on that after you become a part of the challenge. Now, let me break down what happens in these 5 days. On day one, we introduce you to the challenge. Introduce you to e-commerce and print on demand from scratch, like teaching a baby. We talk about how can you buy a domain name? How can you come up with a domain name? Where do you want to buy it? How do you set up your PayPal payment processor from like everything? And then most importantly, the mindset that you should have. How do you want to think? How do you want to approach the e-commerce business so that you don't fail? This is the most important part, day one. Day two, we teach you how to set up your Shopify store. Shopify is a platform we're using which you can create e-commerce businesses. You can use WordPress, you can use whatever you want. We recommend Shopify. Three is research, wherein we teach you how to find products that you can sell on your store. Now, I told you that we teach you POD. Now, what is POD? POD is print on demand. The beauty of POD is POD involves selling of products like t-shirts. I'm wearing a shirt, but a t-shirt is a best-selling POD product, okay? With POD, the beauty is that you get a design created, let's say there's a t-shirt design which says anything, apna time aega, anything of that sort. Using POD apps, using POD fulfillment partners, when you get an order, when someone orders from your store, your POD partner will automatically print it on your product, on your t-shirt, or whatever product you want to sell, a mug, a t-shirt, shoes, bags, whatever it is, it's automatically printed and shipped. That's the beauty. And quality is maintained and delivery time is maintained. Okay. And these are two things that make or break an e-commerce business. We don't recommend, we don't preach selling cheap, low quality AliExpress products from China that take 20, 30 days to deliver. We don't preach that. We want you to build something long-term, something sustainable, something wherein the quality is awesome and the delivery time is within 7 days or 5 days, 3 days. That's what we teach. That's what we do. That's what works best for us. And that's what everyone in our community does as well. Cool. On day four, we teach you about Facebook ads, creating a business manager, going live with your first campaign, interest research, writing ad copies, creating ad graphics, all of that. Day four, we teach you how to scale Facebook ads, how to stop Facebook ads, how to automate the fulfillment process. By fulfillment, I mean manufacturing, packaging, delivery, all of that, automating that, outsourcing that, so that you only have to worry about marketing, sales, and customer support. So customer service is another thing that we talk about. And when the Ecom Freedom Challenge is all done, you know, when all of this is done at the end of the Ecom Freedom Challenge on day five, there's a point that we reach wherein I tell you, okay, guys, listen, the Ecom Freedom Challenge is done. The next part of the session is for you. If you want to level up, if you want us to help you more, if you want us to support you more, if you want more support from us after these 5 days, this is the part wherein we talk about the Digital Dukana program, but it's totally optional. Okay. Totally optional. So many, you know, if you want to leave the session at that point of time, you can. And if you're really serious about it, about e-com, and if you feel that you love the challenge and if you feel that you want more help, be there. That's when we talk about the Ecom Freedom Challenge. That's when we talk about the Digital Dukana program. But the DD program, the Ecom Freedom Challenge, we do this after the challenge is officially completed. Okay, cool. The Ecom Freedom Challenge is not for you if you're looking for a get rich quick scheme. If you want to make a lot of money within 5 days, within a month, no, this is not for you. In fact, no business is for you if you want really quick results. If you want a 5 day program to make you millions, no, this is not for you. Like, I don't understand. And it's not your fault, especially if you're starting out. When I started 8 years back, I was in the same mindset, so I don't blame you for it. We feel that we don't really approach e-commerce or digital marketing or online marketing as a real business. We feel this is a scheme. We feel it's magic. We feel that this is that thing that can make people millionaires. No, listen, it's a business. It's a real business. It takes a lot of work. It takes patience. It's like opening any traditional business, like a brick or mortar store, the general store, or any manufacturing company, whatever it is. It has a lot of benefits. An online business has a lot of benefits, like, you know, location independence. You work from your laptop, time freedom, location freedom, financial freedom. Definitely a lot better than traditional businesses, in my opinion. And if you're seeing this, maybe you really want to build a location independent and time independent business. So 100% for you. Cool. And if you want to learn everything about e-com in 5 days, this is not for you. It's not possible yet. How can we teach you? How can anyone teach you the ins and outs of a business in 5 days? It takes years. Yeah. It takes years and it's an ongoing process. Even if you learn from someone about any business for your year, maybe the next year, the rules of the game are going to change. The business is going to change. The market is going to change. So you want to constantly evolve yourself. So these 5 days definitely are to help you get started. to give you an overview. In these 5 days, you can expect to go live with your stock. If you do the work, okay, you will be the one who's going to be doing the work. So you can expect to go live with your store. You can expect to have products to promote on your store. You can expect to go live with your first Facebook ad campaign, and you can expect to automate your fulfillment process. And you can expect to have a proper system to deal with customers and all of that stuff. That's the promise. That's what the 5-day Ecom Freedom Challenge is about. Now, the Ecom Freedom Challenge has been trusted by more than 12,000 people, or more than 12,000 people have become a part of the Ecom Freedom Challenge. If you want to read what people have to say, you can go to this link, or we'll add this link below this video as well. Or what we can do is we can also go through this link together. We can go through it together right now. So let's do it. Currently, at the time of recording this, we have these many reviews. Let me take you to this link and let's go through what people have to say. Not all of them, because there are more than 1,000, not all of them, but maybe, randomly a few of them. So let's make it happen. All right. So I'm currently on Trustpilot. So when you go to Trustpilot.com and search for Digital Dukandar, or when you go to this link, you would be able to come here. Now, first of all, I want you to understand that 98% of the reviews are positive. One of my mentors told me that perfection is 96%. Nothing is 100% perfect. It's impossible for something to be 100% perfect. Perfection is 96%. Like if 96% of your customers are happy, if 96% of the things that you do are good, it means things are perfect. Okay. In our case, it's at 98% people have given us 4 stars and 5-star reviews. And these are real genuine reviews on Trustpilot. Okay. More than 1,000 right now. Okay. And I don't know, whenever you see this, I'm sure they're going to be a lot more. But anyway, and then of course, every business, every company does get negative reviews as well. Go to Amazon, go to Google, go to the biggest companies, Reliance, whatever you want to see, you will find negative reviews for everything out there. Everything. Why? Because, different people have different values, different expectations, and you cannot make everyone happy. No one can make everyone happy. It's impossible. And we're okay with that. We understand that we cannot serve everyone. We understand that, everyone is not going to like us. Everyone's not going to like our approach. It's totally okay, because we're very straightforward. We believe, and we're not here to please people. We're here to get people results. And sometimes when you really are straightforward and you want to get people results, people get pissed off, and that's totally okay. This just tells us that we're not a good fit for them, and they are not a good fit for us. Okay. Anyway, so let's just go through this. You can spend as much time as you want. There are a lot of reviews in here. The best course to learn about this. It's a big challenge and valuable course for money. It's worth it. It's life-changing. Great way for turning people's lives. While signing up for the course, I had no idea what I'll getting out of this. Bit of social media. Hats off to the team. I got enrolled in the course. Coming to the course, impressed with the way they have designed it. I haven't written the course till now. That had made me take action on the course itself. Looking forward to completing it. EFC is an action-oriented program. Yes, we definitely make you take action. The best course you can take from the cost for less than the medium pizza. Action mode, highly recommended course. Feedback about EFC, take the challenge. The course fees for 5,000, I know, is still a lot more value than expected, if you see that. If the course was 5,000, that's awesome. Take this challenge. I've seen quite a few dropshipping webinars, but EFC is way better as we're taking action every day. Okay, so guys, go ahead. Go to the next page, Go ahead. Go ahead and read about it. All right. So when you come here, you would be able to find all of these reviews. And I would say go through it. If you want to go through these ones, okay, let's go through them as well. No problem. But not going to spend a lot of time doing that. So there's this one random guy who's given us, he posted 2 to 3 different reviews about, I'll tell you, let's begin. So, we do get hate. We do get that. So this person says that it's very basic information. Yes, what did you expect out of it? They say that they want to sell the main course. That's not really the case. And then this person said something that we're faking it and all of that. Now, we simply asked this guy to, just give us a proof of, if you could prove that we're faking it, but this guy hasn't really updated us yet. So in fact, people do share this. Someone said YouTube is damn annoying. YouTube ads are damn annoying. Some people say it's not enough to start e-commerce. It's very basic. He's right. Very basic knowledge. So if you want to go through this, you can, but not recommended, ladies and gentlemen, because, it depends on what you're looking for. But as a genuine review, it's my responsibility. It's really my responsibility to show that. But anyway, I believe, as a customer, 98% people have loved it. So most probably you will too. If you don't, no problem. You're okay with that. But 98% people have loved it. Okay, and this is an open platform. Anyone can come here and leave a review. All right. So that's pretty much about us. And in fact, I've created this video not just to convince you to become a part of our programs. No, I've created this video to give you clarity. The decision is going to be yours. Okay. Now, let me take you back to the presentation. Okay, the next question is that what is the cost of the Ecom Freedom Challenge? The Ecom Freedom Challenge costs $499 right now, can be more in the future. If it increase the price, please don't comment. Right now it's $499. If you want to become a part of it, you can go to joinefc.in and become a part of it. We're also going to add its link in the description of this video. Now let's talk about the Digital Dukanda program. Now, the Digital Dukanda program is for you if you want to grow and scale your POD business, okay? If you want a super positive, like-minded and charged masterminded community to help and support you. If you want lifetime email support and knowledge-based support as well. And if you want weekly live Q&A and coaching calls from us, group Q&A calls. That's what the program is about, okay? Just to give you an idea about it. And by the way, before we even talk about the program, in EFC, in 5 days, you can expect to go live with your store. You can expect to have products to promote on your store. You can expect to go live with the first Facebook ad campaign. You can expect to automate your fulfillment process. That's quite a lot, right? Anyway, the DD program is not for you if you're looking to for a get-rich-quick scheme. In fact, any business is not for you if you want to get rich quick because it takes time and patience. If you want to get rich quick, go get a job. I don't know if that's richness or not. I mean, if that's real wealth or not, but anyway. This is not a get-rich-quick scheme. Online marketing is not that. You're not ready to invest in your business, it's not for you. If you're not ready to be patient, consistent, persistent, not for you. If you're not open to cultivate a positive and growth-oriented mindset, it's not for you. Remember that, okay? Before you join the DD program, it's my personal recommendation, you should become a part of the Ecom Freedom Challenge. Why? Because the Ecom Freedom Challenge will give you a very good idea about POD, print-on-demand, e-commerce. It's going to give you a very good idea if we are a good fit for you or not, if you vibe with us or not, if you like us or not, because people do business with people, right? So if you like us, become a part of it. If you don't, it's totally okay. Don't become a part of it, okay? But the challenge is going to give you a very good idea if you really want to pursue this business or not. Cool. The cost of the DD program right now is 35,000 and it's increasing. When we started the program almost 2.5 years back, this particular program, it started for like $6,000. It's currently at 35 and we keep increasing its price and I'll tell you why. If you want to become a part of the program, either you can go to this link or just send me a DM on Instagram. I'll add all of these links below this video as well. And I'll tell you why we're increasing the cost, because the program is making a lot of money for people. Two, the more money people invest, the better quality they are. Right? And the more skin in the game they have. By skin in the game, I mean, was other involvement right there. They work harder and we can hold them accountable. When someone pays you money, they give you the permission to hold them accountable. By holding them accountable, I mean, we can ask them questions. We can tell them what they're doing wrong. Free cheese ki logon ko value nahi hoti. And of course, you're a coaching company. We don't do this stuff for free. Although we do a lot of things for free, but we're a business, you know, we make money out of this, being very honest with you. Anyway, now let's talk about the results that the Digital Dukanda program can deliver for you. Right, these are the results that the program has delivered. Vishal crossed $50,000 in sales. And then there's Tarun, $16,000 crossed with the, he didn't mention his profit margin here, but was almost close to 20%. Sunny, $15,000, Shubham, $35,000 a month. Vinu, $15,000. Crossed in 3 months. Sobhagya, $22,000 crossed with a 25 to 30% profit margin. Vishal's profit margin is close to 16, 17%, if I'm not wrong. Then we have Saurav, $10,000 crossed. Rohit, $10,000 in a month. Rohan, $12,000 a month. Sapna, $32,000 with a 15% profit margin. Then we have Rohan again, $13,000 crossed. Payal, $16,000. Rajendra, $10,000 a month. Rahul, $200,000 in 6 months, 5 months. 18 to 20% profit for Mukul, $43,000 in just 1 month, $441,000 crossed lifetime in his, I think that's within a year. Then Kurian, $3,000, 30 days, Chaitanya, $30,000 in 100 days, Arnab, $10,000 in 54 days, Dixit, $4,500, 13% margin, just getting started, $10,000, 17% margin. Aryan, $45,000. Aditi, $20,000. Aditi recently crossed $30,000 as well. I just saw a screenshot. Archit, $50,000 crossed. His margin is close to 25%. Neeti, 9.6 lakhs in revenues in 2 months. And these are just a few of them. Okay, these are just a few of them. If you want more, then I would recommend you to go to the Instagram handle of Digital Dukandar. We keep updating our student success stories in there. I'll add its link below the video. Or you can also go to my Instagram and go through these highlights, or just keep in touch with me. I keep sharing about these things as well on my Instagram. We're pretty active on Instagram. Or just go through my podcast. Recently added this episode number 26 about how Archit went from $0 to $50,000 in t-shirt sales. It's in Hindi. So you can definitely check this out as well. I'm sure you're absolutely going to love it. And if you go to the podcast, you'll be able to find so many, so much more. There's so much that we talk about. You're going to love it. And it's all free, definitely. Okay. And it's totally okay if you don't vibe with us. All right. If you don't vibe with us, if you feel after watching this video that no, this is not a good fit for me, Nishkarsh. I don't like you, Nishkarsh. I don't vibe with you. My gut says that I don't want to do this. It's okay. I respect that. We're human beings. We connect with different people, and maybe it's not meant to be, and that's totally okay. But if you get a good feeling, and if you feel that you want to work with us, if you feel that you want us to help you, and if you want us to serve you, and if you want to work together, we'd love to have you. Otherwise, it's totally okay. Let's still be in touch. We can be friends. All right. Now, let me quickly answer a few frequently asked questions. One, is the Eco Freedom Challenge not a complete program? It is 100% complete program. I've told you what you can expect. You will get it. Okay. Aisa nahi hai that if you really want this, you will have to become a part of the program. No, aisa nahi. It is a complete program for you. And I've already told you what you can expect. How much budget should I have? Listen, for the Ecom Freedom Challenge, a couple thousand rupees is okay. Like 3,000, 2,000, 3,000 rupees is okay for the Ecom Freedom Challenge. But for overall e-commerce, let me be very honest with you. E-commerce is a business, and every business takes investment and time. Okay, we usually recommend people to have a budget of 25 to 30,000 rupees, 40,000 rupees when they're getting started for their business. And they should also have a recurring source of income. Dekho, aapne 35-40,000 rupees lagaye. What if you don't get profitable? What if you don't get profitable? Fir aapke paas paise nahi hai, give up kar doge. I would recommend you that you should have another source of income for sure, so that if in case you want to invest more, you should be able to do that. If anyone in the world tells you, ek business mein 30,000 rupees lagao aur aap profitable ho jaoge, that person is going to be lying to you. Because if getting profitable in any business was so easy, everyone would get into it, invest money into it. No, that's not how it works. Building a successful business definitely takes money. It takes patience. It takes work, a lot of work. And, it takes consistency. If you don't do this, you would not be able to succeed. And sometimes people are able to get success within a week. Sometimes people are able to get success within a month. Sometimes people are not able to get success even in a year as well. It's a business. Nothing is guaranteed, ladies and gentlemen. I'm being very, very honest with you. Okay. So if you're broke, if you're a student, if you don't have money, don't get into e-commerce. That's my personal recommendation for you, because you will need money. Okay. Being very honest with you. Okay. But if you're really serious about this stuff, you have the money and you really want to build something for yourself, become a part of it. Okay. Is e-com for me? Like I just answered, if you're broke, no. If you have a budget, and if you really want to build a serious business, and if you really can see this as a serious business, the e-com freedom challenge, the Digital Dukandar program, and overall e-commerce is definitely for you. Okay. If you want a location independent business wherein you just take care of the marketing and then fulfillment is taken care of by someone else, if you want to make money when you sleep, definitely once things are set up. Okay. And if you want the marketing to be automated using Facebook ads, if you want the fulfillment to be automated using your POD fulfillment partners, and if you want a long-term sustainable business where the quality is good, the delivery time is good, customers are happy, they keep coming back to you, it is for you. Otherwise, no. Okay. Now, how much time does it take to get results? There is no fixed time. If there was a fixed time, everyone would get success. Na, agar koi easily bata dega, kaam karo, 3 mahine mein profitable ho jaoge, aisa nahi hota. I can give you an average. The average is 2 to 3 months that we've seen. It could be less, it could be more. But no guarantees, it's a business. All right, being very honest with you. Why should I trust you? Okay, listen, don't trust me. Don't trust me. Trust the people that we worked with. Okay. The Ecom Freedom Challenge has been taken by more than 12,000 people at this point. The Digital Dukandar program already has close to 1,800 members right now. So many people have trusted us. And forget about the people. Forget about everything. Just trust the results that we have delivered for people. Follow me on Instagram. Check us out on Instagram. Check me out on Facebook. Check the student results that we have on our profiles. Real people, real results, all of them. So if you feel that, yeah, man, I can trust this guy, I can trust this company, go for it. If you're not convinced yet, it's okay. Give it time. All right, give it time. But I can promise you, we're the best people in the country and the world to teach you how to build T-shirt businesses. All right, we have a lot of success stories. People love the program, people love working with us, and we love working with people as well. I mean, especially who have the right mindset. Okay, so that's pretty much about me, about us. And personally, oh, I've not spoken about myself. Personally, I've not spoken about myself because this video is about you. It's about the people that we worked with. But my background started online marketing 8 years back. Took me 3 years to make my first dollar on the internet. And after my college, went full time into online marketing. In 1.5 years after that, went bankrupt. Started a video agency, made it profitable. Started teaching people how to do that, how to sell videos and all of that, video marketing, animation videos. Got into e-commerce 4 years back almost. And in the last 4 years, we've done more than $4.5 million in sales in our own POD t-shirt businesses. And that's exactly what I teach. That's exactly what we teach people. Why do I do this if I am already doing e-com? One, I love teaching people. I love talking. I love giving value. I've struggled myself to make online marketing work. So I really know how much that sucks. That's one, I love doing it. Two, it's a business. We're running a coaching company. We get paid for it. And what's better than getting paid for something that you love and people get results out of it? That's why I do what I do. Okay, being very honest with you. Next, what if it doesn't work? If it doesn't work, take responsibility for it. It's your business and you are 100% responsible for it. Our job, a coach's job, is to guide you, is to mentor you, but it's your responsibility to make it work. If you struggle, we're here to support you. Have a problem, we're here to support you. But if it does not work, you should be the first person taking responsibility. If you're someone who blames other people, if you're someone who has a very negative mindset, and if you are someone who does not take responsibility, sorry, you would not be able to make it work. Okay. Another thing that I would like to share with you guys, hate is a price you pay for growth and fame. So you will find, maybe negative reviews out there, maybe a negative video, anything of that it's totally okay. We get it because we cannot please everyone. Okay. And this is what one of my mentors taught me, that hate is a price you pay for fame. The more people get to know you, the more hate you get. When you scale things up, when you scale your business, अच्छे वाले लोग भी स्केल होते हैं. आई मीन यू स्केल यू गेट द नंबर ऑफ हैप्पी क्लाइंट्स इंक्रीजेस एंड द नंबर ऑफ अनहैप्पी क्लाइंट्स ऑल्सो इंक्रीजेस. दैट्स व्हाट स्केलिंग इज अबाउट. सो वी आर टोटली ओके विद इट. सो इफ सम फाउंड सेइंग समथिंग बैड अबाउट अस, आ इट्स टोटली ओके. वी डोंट केयर बिकॉज वी नो व्हाट वी डूइंग. वी जस्ट फोकस ऑन द पीपल दैट वी सर्व, द रिजल्ट्स दैट वी डिलीवर. एंड वी नो दैट व्हाट वी डू दैट विद शेयर ऑनेस्टी, ट्रांसपेरेंसी. ओके, ऑनेस्टी, ट्रांसपेरेंसी एंड ऑथेंटिसिटी, दीज आर थ्री वैल्यूज दैट वी स्टिक टू. सो वी टोटली ओके विद दैट. द डिसीजन इज योर्स. All right, I'm not gonna ask you to do anything. The decision is yours. All right, I've given you, I've been as transparent as possible. So that's it. Okay, and like I said, ladies and gentlemen, we're here to serve you. If you've got a question about anything, just leave a comment below this video, or you can send me a DM on Nishpal Sharma. I'll add that link below this video as well. It's been a pleasure. Thank you so much for listening. Looking forward to working with you, or just looking forward to having a chat with you. God bless you. Love you all, and life's short. Make it worth it. Cheers.